This is my LED arch. It's made from PVC tile edging. You can see it's somewhat flexible. And I've got two strips of LEDs and this 3D printed part, which just clips onto the edge of an IKEA table. I have it held down with some tape at the moment. And this part just slides in. And the tension from the plastic is enough to hold it in place. Same thing on this side. And I put a little bit of tape just as sort of a diffuser in parts, and it works really well.